I'm Rambotia Jones. I'm a technologist and a futurist. My job to try out new technology, new toys, so that the world can thank me later. We are living in the most revolutionary time in terms of technology since the iPhone 5S was released, and that was just 3 weeks ago. We have the ability to be part human, part computer, and that's what's really exciting to me, particularly as someone with Asperger's. What we're experiencing right now is an enormous boom in wearable computing. Wearable computing is computing you can wear, hence the name, wearable computing. Knowing every little thing, being able to put that data into social media straight away. Imagine knowing how far you've walked for a whole year. Imagine knowing just how many times and the weight and the density of your feces was for the whole year. Imagine what you could do with that data. You could make a graph. It's going to be a question of trust. Who do you trust to know you better? You, your wife, your mom, or Google? I trust Google. No way I'm going to let my wife see what I Google. You could show everybody, hey, look, Thursdays, runny poo. Wednesday, runny poo. Tuesday, that was my last solid day. My buddy in Germany recently got a computer inserted into his arm. He sliced open his forearm, created a pocket of skin, and inserted a computer about the size of an iPhone right into his arm there. He can now measure exactly what his temperature is at any given point in time. Isn't that incredible? I mean, that technology just didn't exist, not a few months ago. There are some downsides to this technology. Not everybody appreciates it. Not everybody knows the power of it. Not everybody is welcome to the idea that they could be being filmed at any given point in time. But people are going to have to learn to live with that.
Okay, Glass, take picture. Okay, Glass, open album Spank Bank. Add picture to Spank Bank.
You know, this thing, yeah, it's not going to be a major problem. No, I'm just doing a shoot. I'll call you back. Okay, bye. Sorry about that. Mom. There is a name for us. A lot of people have called me a glasshole, but I'm not. I'm not a glasshole. I'm a glasshole. So I'm a glass. I'm not a glasshole. I'm a glasshole. Okay? Can you write it? Can you put it as a super underneath? Okay, good.